One, two.
It's not fear or sadness or even aches, it's just living long.